Hi, my name is Olivia Bennett. You're watching yet another testimony based on Who Lives. This is Cape International. And you know that our vision, by now you should know that our vision is revealing God's sons according to Romans 8, verse 19. And our mission is to demonstrate the love and the power of God according to 1 Corinthians 4:20. So with me as a young lady with a special testimony, this is powerful. You must hear it out. So how are you, ma'am?
I'm good, thanks.
Good, thanks. Can you please give us your name and your testimony?
My name is and I have a powerful healing testimony to share. Last year, I wasn't feeling well, and I went to the doctor and reported that he took light and reported to me that I have higher cellulose in my system. And so he gave me a recommendation of what to do to try to lower them down, which I did. I went back to the doctor, they still weren't down very high, and so he decided that I would need a scan. And once he did that scan, they found that I had something on my liver, which they had to run more tests and scans about. So I was booked into hospital, had my tests and scans, and I found out that I had a blockage in the left side of my liver, which was causing some complications. And so with that, I was brought to Trinity by a friend of mine, I'm used to the same church, but he's here now, and he brought me to see the prophet. And I remember coming to see the prophet on that day. I wasn't feeling well, and instead of going to the doctor, I decided to make my stop at Trinity first. And the man of God was so amazing, and he prophesied over my life. Basically, he told me that God had healed me, and that he had given me a liver and kidneys. And so that was me being blessed and being touched by God through him. And so that's what happened. And then returning to go take my biopsy, which is another intense scan, and really put a clamp down my throat, and that's when I went to treatment. I was fine, and I was really healed, and whatever was there had disappeared.
Amen. We thank the Lord for this demonstration of power. So basically what happened is that the Lord replaced the former liver and the kidneys. So the former liver and the kidneys that had been causing sickness in her were taken out. She was given brand new livers and kidneys when she did the intense scan that she's speaking of, where she's put to sleep and they stick something down her body to search. They found that there was nothing. So this is a from something to nothing prophecy. What you said during your testimony is that it seemed like two different people, literally, because the first scan shows that there is something sickeningly wrong with this person. The second one says there's absolutely nothing wrong with this person. What I love about your testimony is how you go to the hospital with faith, and they say to you, get ready, you know, you're going to be sitting down here for some time. And you say, no, I'm getting ready to leave. You're going to tell me I'm okay, and I'm out of here. And the doctor's shocked, and he says, well, you are okay. So we thank you so much for this testimony, and we love the demonstration of faith. That I love the demonstration of faith in your testimony, because you carried I am healed with you to that place. You left healed, you've been healed, and we thank the Lord for your healing.
Amen. Thank you very much. And thank you to the ministry and Prophet Trinity for the word spoken unto my life.
Amen. So all it took was a word and she was healed. This is another testimony, a powerful one, the demonstration of the power of God healing. Once again, here at Cape International Ministries. My name is Lovely Vanvena, and I'm signing out. The number to dial if you want to speak to the man of God is 0710-76-0926. The alternative is 084-272-8518. Contact him. He's always available. And may the Lord bless you.